Hey, this is Arlene. You know what? I think the reason why these gang stalkers are blocking me is because I'm doing my video here and they just are parked here. So I'm going to go around and just do my video from right here behind them. I think that's probably why they came, is to block me from doing my videos. Because they're not here to pick up anybody. So. And I am getting frequencies to my right hip, but I don't know if it's coming from them or if it's coming from the street light across the street. There's some at 7-Eleven. That's a gang stalker. She's walking the wrong way. Unless someone's here to pick her up. She usually walks north on Western. My time's wasted. I'm going to make the most of it. And that is doing videos. Oh, geez. Street theater. Now, if that were me here, my parking, on blocking, I'd get ticketed in an instant. There must be some kind of agreement because I don't see any Priuses, white Priuses at all. That is street theater right there. Look at all those cars lined up, parked at, there's a red truck again. I think this is going to be my evening. So this is Santa Monica Boulevard and Wilton Place. Actually, this gangstalker is going to cause an accident because you'll see where the lane is right there painted, and you'll see where the truck is. I guess someone must have texted him and told him to leave. Oh, and then that car's parked in the red. I swear, these gangstalkers get carte blanche. Bye. Look it. I guess there must be a lot of perks when you're a gangstalker. You get a lot of perks and things. Actually, I need to go back up and restart the movie for my kitty cat. That's what I think I better do. See over there in the orange? Those are gangstalkers. They never paid to go inside. Gold diggers. They just been standing there. Yeah, look. Look. Hello. The one in the orange. Those three are gangstalkers. I need to redo the movie for my kitty cat. It's almost over. And my feet are getting targeted. I'm getting zapped from there. There. Thank you. I'm afraid to put more money in. I don't want to get ripped off. That is 416. If you pull the latch, the other door will open, so it'll be easier for you.
Oh, shit. That is a game changer. I think I can.
It's supposed to work. I hope it works right now. Yeah. Okay, now I gotta go back to 4 and restart the movie and probably charge my phone. My poopy.